The problem is, no one in North Korea is allowed to express different opinions from him. Years ago, my cousin tried disagreeing with the Supreme Leader. And because he spoke out, our whole family was sent to a prison camp as punishment. And we weren't even allowed to ask why. At the camp, we were forced to perform hard labor in extremely bad conditions. I saw an opening one day and escaped. But hardly anyone gets as lucky as I did. Not even my own family.